have James Charles news, we got Logan Paul news, and we have Justin Roberts news. So we have just so much news. So keep watching. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, starting with Justin Roberts, because he's coming to our office today. So if you got questions for him, let us know in the comments below. But all right, on to something everyone is questioning right now. Is Sony dropping the PlayStation 5? Many outlets are reporting yes, just not in 2019. However, the nerdy tech mumbo jumbo sounds insane because apparently the system may have ray tracing. The system's audio will also be greatly enhanced, and there will be a solid state drive that may allow games to run 15 times faster. This tech sounds amazing. Can't wait for it to be applied on a game like Pong. But from gaming to games, if I haven't bragged about it enough already, I was on Logan Paul's podcast Impulsive, and my video now has more views than Ty Lopez.
Knowledge.
Anyway, the reason I'm bringing up Impulsive is because after the podcast, we played some game and spilled some tea.
Oh, that's a lot, bro.
Who is my favorite member of Clout Games?
That's the most yet.
This is kind of mean.
Oh, this one looks hot.
Horrible. That one looks
hot. Who do I want to fight after KSI?
No.
Full video will be out later this week, so make sure to check it out. It's pretty intense. But all right, speaking of Logan, he's facing some backlash over his coyote diss track tweet after his dog was killed by the wild animal. People are responding to his tweet, calling it insensitive and saying he's just using Kong's death for views. However, as some have pointed out, it's also ironic those criticizing him will most likely respond to his tweet in a monetized video. Let's be real. While Logan has made some mistakes in his past, and he does admit them, this does seem like a way for him to cope and possibly celebrate Kong. I know I sound biased, but let him cope. It's really sad. But all right, on to more Twitter drama for your mama. Corinna Kopf is now shading a 15-year-old, saying, "I love when 15-year-olds fake being pregnant for views, LMFAO." For those who don't know, there's a YouTuber named Danny Cohn who shocked many fans after posting a photo of what looked like a baby bump. Oh, and she apparently also married her boyfriend in Vegas. However, fans did some digging and discovered the place she and her boyfriend apparently got hitched allows you to take fake wedding photos. Also, you apparently can't get married in Vegas until you're 18. Well, I guess 16 if your parents consent, but she's 15. So basically what I learned is Vegas really gives no f**ks.
Knowledge.
But all right, to James Charles, because a recent tweet has fans once again questioning the fate of the sister squad. Following reports that James, Emma, and the Dolan twins weren't together at Coachella, James tweeted, "Real friends will tell you the truth no matter how much it hurts." One fan commented a sad face and said, "Sister squad equal over," which prompted a response from James that he deleted for some reason. James replied, "I would never subtweet my friends. I would really appreciate if everyone would stop assuming everything I say is about them." While I agree with him, I also think if it annoys him so much, he should just say what's happening with the sister squad and squash all the rumors. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button, and let me know why you think the sky is blue, and follow me on social media at Ali Stagnitta. Bye, guys.